that there was a big wound, big deficit in his skull and the temporal parietal area.